Hello, happy Teachers Day. I'm Claudia Henry. I'm a third year biomedical student and I come from North India. And there was a time when I was feeling really homesick. Somehow I broke down and then my teacher came to me and she was like, "It's fine, don't cry. We are your teacher and we are like your mom. And don't worry." And that was something which I keep close to my heart. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Judah Benjamin from the Department of Aerospace Engineering. Teachers have inspired me in my personal life a lot. The main thing I see is that teachers, I get to learn a lot of things from them, not only education, but all the aspects of life a person can ever imagine. The friendship which you have with your, especially teacher, it becomes the bond becomes very strong, that it's like unbreakable bond and it's become like a family. Yeah, that's it. The teachers have inspired miraculously in my life.
The faculties in this university are more supportive and friendly to us. Happy Teachers Day.
I wish all teachers Happy Teachers Day.
Happy Teachers Day.
Happy Teachers Day.
On Teachers Day, we should thank all the teachers and we should remember how they left a significant mark on our lives.
Hi, I'm Tora Jain and I am from second year biomedical department. I really wish... Hi, I'm Tora Jain and I'm from second year biomedical department. I wish all of my teachers a very happy Teachers Day. I'm really thankful for your guidance and everything that you do for us.
Happy Teachers Day to the most amazing teacher, and I like to thank for guiding me through ups and downs.
So my teacher inspires me a lot and they have helped me to develop in my confidence and ability and talents. At last, happy Teachers Day to all the teachers.
The quality that I admire most about my teachers are kindness and empathy towards their students. At last, happy Teachers Day to all the teachers.
Personally, my teacher feels me special in various ways. She helps me to admire my challenges and difficulties, not in studies but also in life. She encourages me in various ways.
First of all, I don't want to mention my teacher. They are someone who makes our path in a correct way. They are after our parents. They help us in guiding our career, studies. There was some moment when I was like struggling in my studies. There was one teacher who helped me like in various ways. I was like coping up with the other students also, and it made me very special. She helped me in every way she could do. She even made me to come to her home and she used to explain me everything.
When I was low in my studies, my teachers helped me in a good way. Their efforts are immeasurable for me. They are architect to my dreams.
My teachers, well, they accompanied me since I was a little child, from like 6-7 years old till now. They shaped my life and they will probably shape my future, and that's a great thing to do. There's so many little memories, many little things, nothing special, but that shaped me and made me the person who I am today.
First of all, I would like to wish a happy Teachers Day to every faculty member. They have not only supported me academically but also supported me emotionally, gave me the words of courage. They have also inspired me to work hard and follow my dreams. Stay humble no matter what position I am in.
Hello all, I'm Anjana from the Department of DS and CS. First of all, we wish you a happy Teachers Day. Just now we joined Karunya. Here the faculties are very supportive and friendly.
Happy Teachers Day!
Happy Teachers Day!
Happy Teachers Day!